again.
No, you were supposed to call the guest host.
No,
we talked about this earlier today.
No, it wasn't us. You know what? He's right. This is Sea Lions Live. And Clyde and Seymour are the most talented performers in the park. We should do the show together. What do you guys think? Okay, come on. Let's go get ready.
Perfect.
Oh, wait a minute. Where's Biff? We need to talk to Biff.
Biff.
Hey, Biff.
No, you hang up. No, you hang up. No, you hang up. No, that.
Beth!
What?
We are doing a show! Go get ready!
Mom, I have to call you back.
Are you guys ready? All right, sit tight. Don't touch that dial because we will be right back.
It's the adventures of Super Seymour, strange visitor from out in the ocean, with powers and abilities far beyond those of normal sea lions. And who, disguised as Melvin, a mild-mannered performer at a great metropolitan adventure park, fights a never-ending battle for truth, justice, and the SeaWorld way.
Hey everyone! Look! Take a look! Up in the sky! It's a squid! No, wait! It's a crane! Hey! I think I see Super Seymour!
Again, and his crimes have escalated. Last week it was a goldfish, and now this. It's gonna be up to you and I to follow this evidence and find that culprit. So what needs to happen is that you need to... Okay, you know what? You're absolutely right, Detective Seymour. Something fishy is going on. So sit close to me and follow my each and every move. Let's go. Something? Detective Seymour, send in my suspect. Okay, you again, Clyde? You have a rap sheet as long as those whiskers. Now, do you have any idea what happens to fish thieves in my town? We sneak up, real quiet-like, and when they least expect it, we choke them. Like this. Like this. No, actually, choke them at all. You touch your belly on the chest right about here. Here? Here? By the hand. No hands. Okay, that's ridiculous. You're just too much. You know, Clyde, but that still doesn't excuse the fact that we all know you stole that fish. Yes, you did. Just confess. Well, Clyde, I guess it wasn't you after all. It was that otter guy.
We'll be right back after these messages.
For refreshment, real refreshment, there's nothing better than a delicious, sparkling, ice-cold soft drink. Remember, your favorite snack will taste especially good with a soft drink.
You're a whole new generation, just dancing through the day. You grab a spell of magic on the run. You're a whole new generation, you never know what to do. I'm gonna pay you the most, and that choice is up to you. Hey, you're the best generation.
Fire means life, but we're not allowed to play with fire anymore, so let's just meet our tribes. First up, competing for the benefit of tribe, their team captain and emotional center of the team, Seymour! And from the Dilophus tribe, their team captain and the lazy layabout, Clyde! Today's immunity challenge will test our competitors' skills and stamina. Seymour will go first. May we have the coconut, please?
Thank you, Opie! All right, Seymour, this is our challenge. What we need to do is you need to put this coconut on the end of your nose, take it all the way down, and you're gonna jump up and over that bamboo bar. I know that you can do it, buddy. Here you go. Are you ready? Let's go. He's got it, everybody. Watch this as he takes that coconut up and over that bar. Excellent job, Seymour! Woo!
Excellent job, Seymour! All right, Clyde, it's you and I. Let's show them how it's done. First thing you need to do is slide over on that side of the island and make it over this way, and then after that... Okay, what's going on? Okay, you do not have a broken flipper. Come on, Brian, let's show them how it's done. And actually, you know what? Let's set up this stage right over here. And we're gonna raise this bar literally a couple of notches. And actually, Clyde, it's been a long, long time, but I do need to ask you, hey, you're a California sea lion. You do remember how to swim? Okay, that's ridiculous. Show your best sea lion swim. And we're off at top speed. Clyde will make it.
What is that?
I think we call it a freestyle. All right, ready for this? Balance this coconut on your nose. Can you handle that? Okay, good. Here you go. Right on that nose. Okay, Clyde, perfect. So now you hit the water. You start... What?
He dropped it.
Don't be a chicken. Okay, come on, Clyde, jump! Clyde's back on track. Let's hear it for Clyde. He's got that coconut on his nose. And they'll take it right up and over this bamboo bar. Yep, you did it. Now check this out. A victory pose.
Okay, it is now time for tribal council. Who will be voted off the island, Clyde or Seymour? I will ask of the jury, now please cast their votes. I'll remind you, the word of the jury is final. After I read the name, they will have to leave the island immediately and never speak to anyone ever again. The one voted off the island this week is... Biff!
Biff, you're Biff.
Hey, yeah, I'm Biff, I'm the host. Opie, there must be some confusion here.
The tribe has spoken!
And we'll see you next time on Survival Mission Bay.
Season finale of Dancing with the Pinnipeds. Last week, we saw one of America's favorites pack up their dancing shoes for good. Who will be left to dance another day? First up, swinging their way into our lives and onto the stage, Seymour and Sam.
Dancing the swing, Seymour, Opie Otter, and their partner, Sam.
And bringing their best hip-hop moves to the dance floor. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, you're dancing with the Pinnipeds finalists, Clyde and Seymour!
Dancing to hip-hop, Clyde and Seymour.
Y'all know when the flow is slow-mo. Young B, in the ROC. Uh-oh, OG, big homie, the one and only. Stick bony, but the pipe is a fat like Tony. Instagram, the rock candle like Ben X2. I shake bonies, man, you can't get next to. The genuine article, I do not sing, no. I sling, no, if anything, I bling, yo.
Thank you for tuning in to Sea Lions Live!